Howdy, chat. I'm playing Fortnite. I have a horrible cough, and I'm playing Fortnite. This is what you guys came here for. No, let me turn down my music. Let me turn this down. Oh my god, it's already so low. I don't even know if I can turn it down lower. But that's awesome. How are you doing, chat? I am... That's how I'm doing. Anyways, I'm gonna, I guess queue up for this fucking I wanted to say Minecraft, I'm not even gonna lie. Almost said Minecraft. That doesn't make sense. Alrighty. I've been playing zero build mode because that's like if you took Fortnite and then you made it for people who don't understand strategy. I mean, Fortnite already doesn't have any strategy, really. It's just, you know, kill people. But still, you know? The little bit of strategy you can have in Fortnite is from the building. I should probably turn my music off if I'm gonna play Fortnite, especially because I think I have the actual Fortnite audio turned down super low. Hello? There's no se- Okay. What is this? I guess I could turn that up. There. I hope you guys can hear it. I hope it's not overwhelming or anything. I have to check performance mode because I have to know now. Is that too loud? A little bit? We'll figure out. I don't know what these areas mean. Don't know what that means, but thanks, bestie. Okay. I keep on having the tab out so I can check my Streamlabs, and like I can't see the audio when I'm tabbed out, so it's just fucked. I'm gonna turn it down a little bit. I still want you guys to be able to hear it. My own volume is up super loud though, so like I hope you guys can hear it okay. Just fucking tell me if it's bad. I should probably know, like, on my own, I should know if it's good or bad, and I should be able to fix that, but I'm not going to. Okay, poggers. How do I open my inventory? Hello? Minecraft? Okay. This one's called I Can't Find an Inventory. Alright, swag. That's the first guy I've had to deal with. I really need a better, What is this? Thermal scoped assault rifle? That's pretty good.
Lomo is fixed. Can't get dirt in the advanced tank.
Alright, Epic, I'm streaming right now, though.
So when will you be done streaming so you can Epic mow the lawn like a wild woman?
Soon.
I made cupcakes with the real whipped cream.
Okay. I can hear this. Did I kill the chest? I might have gotten rid of the chest by accident, I think. Okay. Now, where are these fellas? Okay, that's like the whatever NPCs. Because for some reason there's hostile NPCs. Whoever thought that was a good idea. Oh my lord! That was terrible. I really hated that. Okay. Okay. I can just do this. No one's gonna stop me. Alright, let me. I need to check my map. I'm fine where I am. I'm actually at the center of things. So that's pretty swaggy. Oopsies. No, I really need to get some ammo together. And oh my god, why is my health so low? Literally, how did I get bad at Fortnite so quick? Oh, howdy! Weird Octopus TV, I remember you. Hello. Thanks for coming back. What's up, man? I'm playing Fortnite, dude. I can't find anyone. I wish you could, like, taunt and just, like, send up a flare with your location. That would be really epic. Oh, there we go. Gunfire. That's always nice to see. Yeah, I mean, well, I don't get a lot of visitors around here. I took a break from streaming for a little bit and- Oh, what is this? What is coming from over here? This has gotta be. This has gotta be good. Come on. Where is this fella at? Stinger SMG. Come on. Yeah, here we go. Footsteps, footsteps. Where are they? Hello? Oh shit, where are the- Bro, where are they? Dude, I'm fucking precision hunting this bitch. Ugh. Too much work. Let's wait for them to get closer. I gotta reload this. What's this at? I should probably reload that. I would love to find people I can actually kill. Oh my god. I mean, the practice test I took, I failed. Yeah, I failed the practice test. Failed it pretty bad, too. I got like a 70. And you need to get an 80 in order to, like, in order to pass? Oh, shit, hold on. This needs to... Alright, swag. But I actually did end up taking the real driver's test, and I passed that, and I just got my permit, so that's pretty cool. That happened, like, yesterday. I was, yeah, that was... Oh, come on, come on, come on, baby. Oh, come on, come on! Come on. Shit. I'm a bit of an epic gamer. I'm like ninja. I mean, I can't actually drive. I have never driven a car, and I don't think I ever, well, I'm probably going to drive for the first time pretty soon. Probably over Easter. Yeah, I'm probably gonna over Easter learn how to drive for my sister because we're gonna be seeing each other for Easter. We're gonna be seeing each other at my grandmother's house. So, oh my God, Easter eggs. Easter egg forage item. That's so funny. Oh, I see gunfire coming from that ways. But I have to go this a ways. Sadly. I don't. You want a duo partner? Dude. I mean, sure. Just after this round, I guess. I'm supposed to mow the lawn, too. My dad came in here a little while ago saying, like, you need to mow the lawn. I was like, I'm streaming, but yeah, I guess so. So I was only gonna do a few rounds, but yeah, I mean, I guess I could go for a duos partner. As long as you could keep up. Ahaha. I'm literally in like bot lobbies because I never play Fortnite, almost never. I'm a level 2 in this game. Ooh, was that a sniper? I feel like I've been a heavy smoker all my life with the fucking cough that I have today. It's not even just today. It's been for a little bit, dude. I've had this cough for like a week. I think I got it because I went to see Ethan Crank Gameplays, also known from like his Unus Honest that he the Unus Honest channel that he and Marker Pliers made together. My thing is just Angeloception. I think if you can add me as a friend. Oh my God, is that my ex-boyfriend? Yikes. Okay, I think my ex-boyfriend's on my friends list, but that's whatever. Why do I have 400 V-Bucks? Did I buy V- I hope I didn't buy V-Bucks. What? Okay. Does it just give you V-Bucks now? 'Cause that would be super awesome, dude. If it just gave you V-Bucks for like being good at the game. That's how games should work, in my opinion. You should have fucking whatever. I like battle passes. Those are like whoever made battle pass concept, that was good because you still like earn for playing. That's awesome. Maybe it's 'cause I just got my first ever Victory Royale before I streamed. That was the first round I played. It was zero build mode, of course. And I logged in and I was like, I'll just play a quick round. And I got my first ever Victory Royale. Technically, I did get a duos win back in 2018 or 2017. I think it was 2018 though. I got a duos win. But here. I lost my train of thought. It was with my friend. I was playing with one of my friends and I got a duos win. And it was all because he carried me. That was it. He just carried me the whole way. Oh wait, is this just normal duos? Do you want to do zero build? Is that good with you? I figure there's probably a stream lag. I mean, okay, yeah. I would talk in game, but if you're also watching my stream, that's probably gonna be like difficult. But Oh, I hate this fucking microphone that comes with the thing. Even though it's like a good microphone and all, it is so hard to put back in. I don't know why they made it so bendy. Dude, fuck. I mean, listen, I love Razer. They make great products. Razer, sponsor me. Oh yeah, sure. Sure. If you're in the server, let me just hop into VC. I don't know if you have to. Oh, howdy. Oh shit, if you're talking, I can't hear you. Hold on. Where we dropping, boys?
I don't know.
Do you have any idea how this map is supposed to... Oh, dude. I am... What the f...
I'm just going where you go.
I'm having a little bit of a moment right now. Hold on, let me adjust your audio. Alright, there you go. I guess I'm just gonna head here. Man. You're kind of glitching out, I can't hear you. This game is so complicated. For what, dude? For what reason did they make this so complicated? Oh, there's a lot of fellas here. There's a lot of fellas. Is that a tank? A tank? Alright, I'm glad I landed somewhere with action at least. I really want to take on the whole tank, but I think it would be a little bit embarrassing if I just like died straight away. I'm streaming right now. Sorry. I don't even know what she said. My headphones are so loud. Oh man, I'm an epic gamer. Holy shit. Where's this dude? Are you like on trackpad or something?
What?
Oh my god, I'm... Oh.
Oh.
Is that everyone in this area? I really hope so.
I got him.
Alright, good. Epic swag. Oh. That's... okay. Thermal scoped assault rifle. That looks like a good thing to have. How come people... Everyone else has really good guns. I can't believe I was so...
Sniper ammo.
Sniper ammo? Oh, there's an ammo box right over here. I don't know which ammos are which. I'll be honest, I'm a little bit stupid.
Oh, never mind. They're still flying. They're still flying.
What the f- Oh. Uh I don't know how you're supposed to fight against a tank. I didn't take any, like... Oh, shit. I might run away. I might be a bitch here. I'm a little bit really lost. I don't know what the fuck is going on, but that's fine. This game doesn't need to make sense. It's never made sense. I don't know either. I'm just gonna run, I think. And also reload my shotgun. Jeez. I foresee a very epic victory royale where that person ends up coming back and, like, there's just a gamer moment where we duke it out between the people we had to run away from and we finally get that victory royale. Dude, what the fuck was that guy's name? Voiceover Pete. Just like Voiceover Pete did. Oh my god. I feel so much more stupid when there's someone on call with me versus when I'm actually streaming, because then I realize, oh, I'm actually making someone listen to this bullshit.
Are you?
Oh, I just ran back towards where we were. Never mind. That's a bad idea. I hope that person's having fun with their tank, though.
They're still over there inside the tank. Right, I do sound pretty glitchy.
Mm-hmm. It might also be my computer's fault, just because it's a lot on the, like, CPU with the Fortnite and also trying to stream. Especially when I think I have two bars of Wi-Fi at the side of the house, so... It might be my fault.
Oh.
I'm really hoping when I go away to college, I'm really, really just hoping that there's super, super good Wi-Fi there. I really doubt it, because it's gonna be in use by a bunch of other people. But who knows, maybe they have really epic Wi-Fi at colleges, because I have to support so many. Oh my god. I'm definitely gonna get an Ethernet cord, because I think there's one that, like... What the fuck?
Chest up here.
Oh, there's a car we could get into. We could drive like cool kids. Get in. Where should we go?
The other way.
Oh shit, you should ping somewhere so I know where to go. Okay. I just feel like fucking shit up in a Fortnite car. Yeehaw! Oh my god! Oh! Maybe we should... Oh god, they have fucking... Oh, god. Oh, the tank came back, and it's not good. I got as a passenger. I got in the car with a random person. Oh god, this is not good. This is not good. No, no, no! Oh, shit! Oh, no! Oh, oh my god, that was a bad idea.
Oh, this is about to blow up. Oh, frick!
Oh. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
Oh my god, I'm so good at this game. I'm so good at this game. Oh, give me this. Okay. I'm just gonna take
Oh my god, we're at It's right there. It's like
the middle of the city. It's in the middle of the city. Wait, is there a closer one? No, there's not. Okay. I will try my best to not die so I can help, so I can get you back.
Oh my god, not the fucking... Who put this in this game? I am so...
I don't know.
Every time I play this game, it always just... That's the one thing that turns me off to, is the fact that they have all this fucking random ass, insane ass shit. Like, they can't be a normal game for 1 second.
I'm coming to get you. I'm not leaving you behind.
This is so dramatic. This is gonna be like a whole cinematic
universe. Oh my god, it takes forever. Oh my god! Frank, wait, where did you get from? Hope nobody shoots at me while I'm trying to revive my teammate.
Oh wow, that was easy. And down I come from the sky. I'm on the wrong keys. That explains. Oh shit.
Oh, the storm is right there.
Oh, this is not good. This is really not how I expected this to go.
Get in the car, hurry.
All right, let's go. And I got one whole pistol, so I'm already winning.
There's no way that we get stuck by some enemy team.
I am on the edge of my seat watching this. Oh, all I have is a pistol. Oh, fuck. Headshots, headshots, every time headshots. If I fuck this guy up with only a- Oh, baby! Oh my god, I did that with a fucking pistol.
You're so cool.
Oh my god. That was actually pretty good. That was I'm proud of that moment, honestly. We should probably I really want to fuck these people up, but I don't want to get stuck in the storm again because I've made this mistake so many times.
Okay. I drink this.
Oh yeah, probably a good idea. Oh, there's a chest in here. Well, nothing really good, but that's MK7 assault. Is that good? I mean, is that? Oh, that's already what I had. Okay. Epic.
Don't know.
Oh, I did the. Oh shit! I'm super low.
We have 40 seconds. We need to get to the circle.
All right. I'm just trying. All right. Here. Oh, dude! You fucking hit me with your car.
I barely hit you. I barely tapped you. The car is flying. Oh my god. Oh.
Dude, fucking. Don't mind me. I'm just getting this med pack. No, I got a whole med pack. I'm good. Where's this hoe?
Okay. No, maybe we should move.
GGEZ. Oh, fuck. I'm in a fucking truck! Alrighty.
Good luck on your own.
Why did I put on fucking...
Somebody over
because I hate Fortnite radio, dude. Who the fuck came up with Fortnite radio? Alright, I'm already in the circle, so joke's on you, fucking idiot who tried to...
I'm like behind. Because I don't know... Whatever. I have two.
Dude, there's someone like right there.
Oh, there's someone shooting at us, I think.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think.
How are we still alive?
Because we're epic gamers! Some people are duking it out. Bird. Bird.
Hearing me.
I killed a bird!
Stop shooting at stuff. Okay, hurry. We need to get to the circle again.
I got a bird!
Actually, yeah,
I killed the bird. Ranger assault rifle. I hope that's good. Oh, 69, nice. Okay, I should not run in the storm. I should run this way.
Oh, wait, it's not in the water. It's still falling.
Into the firefight I go.
I'll be there in a bit.
You better. Because I'm not going to come. I'm not going to run into the storm for you. You're cool, but not that cool, man. You're gonna have to prove yourself. After you, like, ran through the entirety of Tilted Towers to, like, revive me. Oh, shit. Oop! Done.
I hate how nice of a teammate I am. Okay, wait, don't die without me.
Alright. Oh, they just went across the,
Oh my god.
Hold on, I have a fucking sniper rifle. I'm gonna... Come on. I don't know where they fucking went.
Wait, revive me, man. Let's just hope that they're not close by.
Holy shit.
Okay.
Oh, dude! Oh, two more. Oh shit!
I would like press F.
The other guy's healing right now. Oh my god, did you get him?
God, I just did that.
Dude. Oh, thank you.
I just did that. Oh my god.
That was good, dude.
Watch this. Yeah,
let's go. Oh my god.
Oh my god. I haven't gotten a Victory Royale in like forever. Mostly because I don't play this at all. But like.
Yeah, I never play Fortnite. It's a very rare that I'm in an actual mood to play this game.
Me too. I was just like, oh, they're live. Ooh, they're playing a game?
I did.
Oh my god, that
so
was
much
so tiring.
Yeah, I was so tense through that. I was genuinely like, my whole body was like tensed.
That's what happens when you get real competitive.
I kind of feel bad because every time I like win, I always think to myself, like, there's just some poor kid who's allowed like an hour of internet a day who is just like, their day has now been ruined because they were second place in a Fortnite game and they got their ass kicked by me.
Actually, I got the last two people alone because you have died on the.
Oh man, where should we go? Is there? Oh, there's. There we go. I don't know where any of like the good places on the map are, because the last time I seriously played this game was literally I was in 8th grade, so yeah, I think that was 2018. And I played it on like this dinky little art laptop, like it was not meant for video games at all, and it lagged so hard.
Oh my god. I'm gonna get on top of the building.
Nice.
Oh, okay, I'm fine.
There's lots of gunfire.
I'm scared. I got him.
Where the fuck is this chest, bro? I've been looking for way too long. I don't even know how to open my inventory in this game, and I keep on not knowing how to- Oh, there it is. Okay.
There wasn't my-
Problem solved. Chest.
It was kind of bad.
To actually go near the circle this time because I. Oh, where am I? I'm just gonna let those people duke it out. I don't know if they're shooting at us, but.
They're not, I don't think so.
Oh, egg launcher. I'll launch a fucking egg at someone. Hell yeah.
Just moving.
I wonder what this does. Beep. If I were to egg launch someone, what would happen? I'm not sure, but I think it would be funny. Ooh! Oh, they're like grenades, the eggs.
Where are you?
I'm outside. I'm just Oh! Lake. Whatever this tiny little lake is. I don't have any good gun for shooting at a distance. So, I think I'm just gonna run closer to them then. That's the solution.
Yep.
Here.
Let's give you shield and make you.
These give you shield. Oh, they do give you shield. Alright, cool. I keep on neglecting to check my health, and it's really... I'm surprised I've made it this far. Because I really have not... I'm not bouncing anymore.
Yeah.
How the fuck did you slide? Oh, you can do that. Ah, that's cool.
You crouch.
Oh, I forgot. Okay. Sometimes I forget the most basic controls of games. I'm like, how do you aim, bro? How do you scope in, dude? I have mine toggled to my... What is that? Right mouse button? I have the...
There's a little town.
Oh, little town. I sure hope I don't find any people in this little town to harm.
That's the whole song.
Oh!
Oh,
fuck. Oh, that's a good car. I want to drive that. Oh, let me fuck this guy up. Come on, let me fucking... Oh, they're like a pro gamer, bro. They're like a... Oh my goodness.
Where am I supposed to look? Where am I supposed to look?
This guy is really... He's an expert at the running part. Dude. Oh my god. Dude, his partner's right behind him.
Oh my god, let me run!
Oh shit, dude.
Frick. Oh, we did not do as good that time.
You know what? I'm gonna blame lag for that one. That was definitely a lag thing. Or like stream snipers, yeah. Because that was definitely stream snipers.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Yeah, obviously. No way these weren't. Anyways.
Oh, thanks.
You could, like, little slices. Let's go here. I haven't been there yet.
All right.
The map isn't filled. 31. I jumped away before you.
Yeah. Jesus! Oh my god, I almost spilled my drink on my keyboard, dude. Jesus.
That would have been a big one. I'm gonna go into the blimp.
Oh fuck, this, I can't be, I'm not supposed to be in here, I don't think. Oh, 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 oh my, I'm in a tree. That's awesome. I'm just gonna stay in this tree, I think. Or actually go over here, because I threw a shield thing, and now it's down here. Anyways, I went inside the blimp, and that was bad news, dude. I'll be. Oh,
oh no.
Okay.
I'm right by a tank.
Here you go, man.
Careful, there's someone right
there. I got you. There. They're not gonna see us.
I'm keeping watch from every direction.
Oh! They have bad aim, don't worry, they have bad aim. They're shooting from a while away.
I need a gun. Is that...
I mean, my main goal is just to get away from the fucking tanks. Because those are just bad news. Oh, more gun. Oh, this is a better shotgun.
Healing you.
Alright, I'm getting away from this tank. How do you ping? Oh, you can't fucking... I don't have my ping toggled to my middle mouse button. Oh, I do. It's a double click. Okay, so... I figure maybe we can find some stuff over here.
You're on my map either, so let's go over here. There's a big gun, I think.
Oh yeah, that's like one of the mountable.
No noises. I have three the same guns right now.
Really? That sucks. I found a car in here. And more guns. Oh, I shouldn't say that. My parents are gonna come in and yell at me.
Type of gun.
Alright. You know, I'm 16 years old and I'm not allowed to play video games with guns in them. If my parents came in, I would have to switch the tab and pretend that I was streaming something else. Ooh, that's a good gun. Yeah. That's like a thing. Let me fucking pick it up. What the hell? What the hell? How do I fucking pick it up? My button's not working. Oh, okay. So it wasn't just me being dumb, alright.
You good with the sniper?
No, I suck with it.
Okay.
You want it? I'm running back for whatever the fuck gun I had before. Oh, that's not even a... Bruh. Okay, whatever.
Oh, do you have any sniper ammo?
I don't know. Are these sniper? Is this sniper ammo? Or what is this, like, loot lake? What is... What is, no, this is... What is... This is just... This isn't even a named thing! This has no name, it's just
that's
a...
That's in the game anymore.
Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up, dude! I hate the thought that anything has changed. If you slightly suggest to me that time has passed in any way, I will flip out. Solar, thank you so much for the raid. That's so awesome, dude. Thank you so much. How'd your stream go? I hope it went well. Oh my goodness. Yes, this is gay Fortnite.
Is that a shield? I don't know.
It's a harpoon gun. I don't know what that's useful. What that's useful for?
It harpoons me to place it.
Oh. Oh, am I getting shot at?
Like this. Like this.
Oh, no, it's just...
Why freaking...
I think it's too far away, dude. Oh, is there footsteps? Oh, is this one of those places with the NPCs that attack you? Is this... Oh, shit. Dude, oh my god. This is the NPCs that attack you, dude! Oh, fuck!
I shouldn't have done that.
You really shouldn't have! We're enemies of the state! Dude.
I got one. We're fine.
Oh, shit! Dude, they're fucking coming for me now. I gotta get out of these guys' range. Oh my god, I hate this game, dude. Why do they put stuff in like that? Why would they do that? Literally, Epic Games, I'm going to sue you. Anyways, thank you guys so much for the raid. Holy shit. Oh my god.
Epic Games, I'm gonna sue. There's a tank in there if you want to. I'm gonna go get the tank.
Alright, let's get the tank. At least we can. We deserve a tank after. Oh my god. Alright, can I get a passenger spot in the tank? Alright, let's just go somewhere else. Over here, perhaps. Where are we right now? Let me check. I don't even know where we are on the map. Is there an actual person? No, it's still just all those NPCs. Yeah, I guess we'll just ride around the edge. Oh, dude, happy birthday, Solar, if you're still here at all. Happy birthday, or early birthday, I guess. And also chat, oh my god, are you guys gonna stick around? Am I a successful streamer now? I'm not doing any work, I'm just sitting here enjoying the fact that I don't have to drive the tank. Oh shit. I don't know who was shooting at me, but I didn't like it very much.
Damage, so we probably shouldn't be in there anymore.
Oh. Okay, I guess we're running now.
I'm just gonna loot this little area over here. You know.
How the fuck do you not know how Fortnite works? It's been around for how long? How long have you been seeing Fortnite memes? How long have people been shitting and pranking, you know, trolling Fortnite? You don't know how it works? Okay, bestie. I am inside a mineshaft. Please help. What the fuck? Why are... Oh, chest. Shifty shafts? Oh, shifty shafts! I remember shifty shafts, dude. That's what I shouldn't say that. Thermal scoped assault rifle. It's called shifty shafts. Thermal scoped assault rifle, yeah. This is the one, this is the really good one.
You called it a shitty shaft.
No, I didn't. But...
yeah, because it's...
shitty shafts. I can't, I don't think I can make this joke. So I don't think I'm going to. But... me after... oh shit! What are we doing again? Oh yeah, we were playing a game.
Yeah. Say danger marker. Just say
what is
normal ping, please.
Ooh, there's danger markers. How do you do that? That's so cool.
I don't know.
Oh, it's like a triple click. Okay.
Oh, for me, it's just normal clicking.
Oh.
Where did my gun go? Why did I drop my...
you dropped your gun? Freaking...
yeah, I dropped it for...
well, we have high ground right now, I think. Do we have high ground? I'm gonna consider this high ground.
Okay, I'm coming back.
Ooh, shooting. Oh, did you... dude! Come on, come on, come on, Fortnite gamers! Dude. No! What the f- bro! I beat the shit out of people for this. I can't stand, bro! Ugh! See, this is the reason that sometimes it just seems so much easier to, like, play solo. Because then when you kill someone, they're actually dead, you know? They can't come back.
Like, teammate.
But, like, yes, you have the help of your teammate, but you're also, like, bro, I can't.
Yeah, understandable. Play duos. Solo. We'll have some fun.
I forget how to eat. Oh, hang on, let's see what. Can I? Guys, look, I did the funny default dance. Ha ha ha. You know, I used to play Fortnite, and I was scared of confrontation so much so in my daily life, and like, it was so ingrained in me to just be terrified of people. So, I just was so afraid of confrontation that I would like hide the entire game, and if anyone shot at me, I would like only shoot at them if it was absolutely necessary. It was so weird. I mean, at this point, I went through a really angry phase. I went through an angry phase where I was a skater punk boy, and I had, like, studs on my jacket and shit, and I would... dude, it was weird. But I went through this really angry phase, and it just changed my ways forever. I think that's when I really started playing, like, first-person shooter games, because I was so pissed at the world. Dude, I'm so sorry. I cannot hear anything you're saying.
I have no idea what to do.
Oh, where are you going?
There's another person
here. Yeah, there's another person here.
Better get to it before they do.
Goodness, where's the other fellow? What the fuck? What the fuck is happening? Oh, I don't have any ammo. That's what it is. Dude, I fucking threw a grenade. Uh oh.
Are you serious? I'm at 10 HP. You almost killed me with that.
I'm sorry, man.
We would have lost just because you killed me.
That's so funny. Oh my god. That is one of the. Dude. Can someone fucking clip that? That was so awful. I don't think I've ever. Oh my god. We really need to find some place to get gear and heal and stuff. Oh shit. Oh god. No, no, no! Please! Please! I have a wife. And no way, I can't say that. This is a gay stream only. I have a. I don't have a husband. Horrible. I'm gay. Don't kill me or it's a hate crime. Fuck.
Oh, I forgot my 30 speed.
Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, bitch.
How am I alive? How am I alive?
I don't know. You're good at the game or something. I really need a. Alright. I'm gonna zip line on the fuck over here.
Hopefully, they didn't.
Hopefully I face no repercussions for anything ever. Ooh, is this HP renews?
Oh my god, you're gonna use all the HP for yourself.
I'm gonna use all the HP for myself. Oh, you can hold it.
Yeah,
I was like, what the fuck is this, dude? Yeah, here. How do you throw? Oh, I keep on pressing. I could not press the right button if I tried. I am so bad at using a computer today. Well, it's been like that for a little bit, actually, because I got press-on nails, and Jesus, they are terrible.
Okay, LMAO. Let's go look at this house. The pink runway. It's the pink runway for me.
Yeah, why is it pink? I think after this I'm gonna go back to playing solos. Sorry, man.
Okay.
Just because I have so many people in my chat and I want to be able to like talk to them, and I'm too focused right now, I think. You have a Twitch, right? Like, don't you stream?
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, for all the viewers, this is Weird Octopus TV. I should have linked him. I'm so sorry, guys. I'm not paying attention to chat, like, at all. I should have linked him. Why do we have to kill a fucking dog? What the fuck is this game? Bro, I'm literally gonna sue Fortnite so hard.
Oh, I didn't.
Oh, why does that thing kill you? I didn't know that thing attacked you. Is this better rifle? I guess it is.
Only.
Jesus. I have such a shitty gun. Fuck.
You want a gun?
No, I'll find my own eventually. It just pisses me off that I have like the common version instead of like a better version of the gun.
Understandable.
I don't know.
One reason why I hate Fortnite is because it's too open, like too open spaced.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, there is a lot of. The issue is distance, I think, for me. That's why I like playing games like Valorant and stuff, because it's not only is there, like, more structure to it, but it's in a confined, like, location. It's not, like, a huge map. I mean, of course, there are certain maps where there's, like, longer distances that can be seen and stuff, but... That's just the luck of the draw, what map you get, you know? Yes, I do play Valorant, but I usually don't stream it because, it is so hard on my computer that if I try to stream it, I automatically drop down to, like, 50% frames. Like, it just breaks my computer to try to stream that game, and it just ruins any, like, fun.
There are so many chests nearby.
Oh my goodness! I just... Dude, that was crazy. I saw that all, like, open up. Like, dude, that was... Oh... If you shoot this, doesn't it explode with oh shit, let me, yeah, slurp juice. That's a thing. Oh, slurp juice. I think I'm right. I don't know how to press the buttons on my fucking keyboard, bro. Ooh. Oh, baby.
I'm taking this in case.
This is combat SMG. Okay. All right. I'm prepared. I'm fully prepared to face those 32 more people out there. Oh, there's so many shields in here. Ooh.
I need it.
Is that Talking Ben? What the fuck? Yeah, I think this is the NPCs that attack you again. Ugh, I'm getting out of here, man. Fuck that! Like, who came up with that? That was the worst idea! Oh, and I can't even get out of here. Bro, this fucking... This game...
But I can't find it. I'm guessing I have to kill one of the bots for it, but like.
In Valorant, dude, I think I'm like an iron. I'll be honest, I think I'm like an iron. I don't play ranked just because I'm so self-conscious of my ability to play that game. I'm really bad with strategy, but I like it because it's fun. So I usually just play unranked. All right. Players nearby? Is for me. Holy shit, wait, you can launch yourself in this thing, right? I could launch myself by- Oh! Alright, that's a yes. Okay. I think I'm getting fired at, but I think that's a good thing. Why does the NPC sound like Talking Ben? You know Talking Ben? How that was like a meme? Oh, that's not an NPC. Is that an actual player? Is that a player? No, it's not. It's not. It has the exclamation point over its head. That's an NPC that we're fighting for no reason. Why do we have to fight an NPC, dude? This game doesn't make no sense.
Some of them just fire at us.
I hate Fortnite, dude.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I have a jet.
Oh. Oh, dude. Jug chug? Hell yeah, jug chug. Oh! Oh, shit. Oopsies. Oopsies. Oopsie whoopsies. Is that my cat outside? Hold on. If my cat comes through the window right now, this is gonna be one of the best stream moments of all time.
There's someone inside the building, by the way.
Man, I could have sworn my cat was outside. That was gonna be so good if my fucking cat came through the window Oh! Is that fucking like Tyler the Creator? The fucking destroy? Oh my god, dude. I'm not ready. I should probably heal, yeah. Yeah, I should probably. I think my performance in duos has just been proven to be so much worse than when I'm on solo. Oh my god. It's ridiculous. I think we have to go, here. Is this gonna bring me? Oh, there's you can get on one of these. You could get on the wire thingy over there. It'll like zoot you. Oh. Hold on. Oh. Is their teammate dead? Okay, I guess their teammate died. Right, MK7 assault rifle. Oh, shit! Oh, no! Ooh, baby, that's not good! Oh my god, the recoil on this gun! I just dropped my... I dropped my shotgun, dude. Oh my god. Come on. Come on, octopus, get me out of this. Oh, oh no.
I'm sorry.
Dude. Next time we'll get him, man. Alright. I'm gonna play solos now, but we can play together sometime, dude. Totally. Hold on. I don't think I have you on Discord. Add me back on Discord. Alright.
It was fun playing with you.
Alright, thanks so much, man. See ya. Hello, audience. I feel like Markiplier. Dude, I need to take a... Are you guys good if I take a breather real quick and I do like a 2-minute ad roll? I'll just do a minute. Yeah, I'll do a 2-minute ad roll. I just need a minute. We all need a minute to calm down. During this ad roll, I want you to think to yourself, why am I sitting here right now? What is it that I could be doing that's not this? And then remember, you're here because I'm hot. Thank you, everyone. Now, if you're one of the cool kids, if you're here during, if you're here while I'm not, if you're a subscriber, you're swag. That's just what you need to know. Markiplier uploaded. I'm gonna actually take a... Oh, hold on, let me go to Be Right Back screen. Hello, chat. Am I back? Am I all good? Hell yeah, I'm back. Well, hello, chat. Hello, chat. Welcome back from those ads. Yeah, thank you so much to all of these companies that totally sponsor me. They contacted me individually to just let me know that I'm the best streamer on the platform, and that's why they wanted specifically their ads to play, whichever ads they were. I just wanted to let you guys know that this is all thanks to your support, thanks to you guys following and subbing and all these wonderful things you guys do as my viewers and turning on the notification and never leaving. Now, let's see what this map looks like. I could go over here. Probably. I like the look of Synapse Station. Or Greasy Grove. Dude, oh, I didn't get to thank the bus driver! Damn it. I like the sound of Greasy Grove. It's like me every day. Except not actually. I'm so normal. And I take showers. Holy shit, there's a lot of people here. They must have heard that their favorite streamer is on Fortnite. They're probably stream snipers. All the people that dropped in the same place as me are stream sniping, and I want them to know that I already forgive them. That's just the price of fame. Now, we're in a solos match now, so this means I could actually kill people and they'll, like, be dead for good. I like that a lot. Like, a lot. That's really epic. Oh, shit! I should not be tabbed out! Okay. Now I got an auto shotgun. That's pretty good. I got a fishing pole. That's good. We all know how much I love fishing. She DTF. But you know I got fish to catch. If she banging my line, she wasting my time saying she wants some sex. Ooh, no girl, I'm reeling it in. I'm casting that ride with a big old grin. Hitting the lake with the boys on the weekend. With the boat. No, can't be a boyfriend. Ooh, I actually know the lyrics now. I've been, like, listening to that song all day. So it's a little bit of a surprise that I actually know the lyrics by now. I feel like maybe this is up here. Yeah. Up here. Ranger assault rifle. That looks like it could be good. I'll put that right there. And I'll switch this out for the shield. Actually, I'll switch this out for the fishing rod. I'll keep my fish. I'll go fishing. That's what my mission will be. I'm packing my tackle box, put down by the brook. So regimented. I don't even... Oh, I don't have a lot of ammo. I really need to check some ammo boxes. Maybe fuck some bitches up. Oh, this is an open door, meaning someone's been here. I think mayhaps. I made myself lost. I confused myself. I thought too perplexed. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I got stuck in the basement. I'm running away. That was scary. Okay. It's fine. We're okay. That ad break, bro. This is actually real living proof that being a streamer is detrimental to your mental health, and when you're aware of the fact that people are watching you, you go batshit crazy. This is proof, and that is real and based. And that's an egg launcher that shoots grenades at people. I like that. Hello. I just want this ammo, man. Well, I got a better shotgun, so fuck you. I don't like snipers, so I'm not gonna take that. Is this what's making the chest noise? Or is the chest outside? Is the chest on the second floor? Well, I can't build because it's no build mode, so now I gotta go up the stairs like a loser. Alright. Is it in the attic? Is there another floor? Bro, what do I have to do? This is a gamer's quest, man. That's like a hidden secret in the game, you guys. If, for all of those non-Fortnite players out there, I just beat the game. Just thought you guys might be interested because, like, you guys might not know, you know, how the game works as well. MK7 assault rifle. I don't know if that's gonna be better or worse than the Ranger assault. Well, it scopes in a little bit further, I guess. Alright, I want to kill people. Where should I go? If I wanted to kill someone, where would I go? Tilted Towers! Yeah, baby. I don't know where I'm going. Hold on. Which way is this? Hello? Where's my waypoint? Oh, there it is. Waypoint. Imagine not sniping. Sniping is for fucking losers, dude. Sniping is for stupid little idiots. And little pee-pee poo-poo piss babies who are too scared. They're too scared, so they don't want to shoot someone up close. I specialize in the fucking shotgun, you know why? I like to get up close and dirty, and sometimes we make sweet homoerotic love. In Fortnite. I've been canceled on Twitter how many times, dude? The answer is once, and it was by one of my friends. I've never actually been canceled on Twitter. I want to get canceled on Twitter someday, I think. That would be really funny. Because what would they cancel me for? Being hot? Being the best fucking streamer there is? Saying slurs? What are they gonna cancel me for? Oh, where was I gonna go? I forgot. I've just been running around all stupid. Oh, God. Oh, that way. There's a Fortnite tank. There's a tank in Fortnite. Oh my god. Fortnite tank. Holy f- Chat. Can you guys tell I've had a day? Can you guys tell I've had a day? Can you guys tell? People in Tilted Towers are gonna have to come running out, and when they do, where are they gonna come running? To me. That's why I'll wait for them. Right over here. And they'll come running. And I'll come shooting. Shooting my fat fucking sorry. Sorry, chat. Apologize. I don't know what came over me. I hope that you guys please forgive me. I put out a Notes app apology on a, I put out a Notes app apology on, my, like, shitpost Twitter account that I'm not gonna say just because it's, like, an anonymous thing, you know? No one knows who I really am. But I just fucking shitpost, like, it's for my... I wouldn't even say my best homies, because Basically, it's for people who I don't know in the real world, or in the streaming world, because streaming world is too closely related to profession. There they are. Someone's coming down on a glider? Whoa! My sensitivity is super, super high for some reason. Oh, now it's super, super low. Okay. There's the revive wagon. I guess someone was reviving. There's 16 people left. I don't know what came over you. Yeah. Alright. I'm here. I don't know. Hello. Yeah, that's right. Gunfire. Come on. Ranger assault rifle. See how this one goes. Ooh! Ho trying to shoot me. Where did this other ho go? Uh-oh, I'm scared now. Oh, there they are. See? Easy. Oh! More No, someone else is shooting at me. I can do this. There we go, baby. Look, I took almost no damage this whole time. That's how you know you're a gamer. Capital Gay. That's what we stand for. Hooray. I'm really catering right now, by the way. Normally, I'm super homophobic. That's a joke, Twitch. And also to those who don't regularly watch me, that's a joke. You would, if you watch me daily, or like, usually, I tend to, a lot of my humor relies on the crux of, I'm saying stupid bullshit because it's funny. And usually my idea of funny is just, haha, homophobia. Because, you know what? That's just how it be. I hear someone over here. Yeah, you can sprint in no build mode. Jealous. Okay, Shoddy, I get it. I'm not gonna get trolled on by a fucking anime character, bro. What the fuck do you expect? This is like a cool temple place. I guess I'll go down this way. Okay, 7 assault rifle. Hey, I'm holding that. Oh no! Oh no! Someone's shooting at me. I really don't know. Come on, baby. No! Oh, it's almost dark outside. I still have to mow the lawn, but I'm gonna play another game, baby. I have to. I don't have a choice after that. Now, I really need to adjust my sensitivity because this game is too sensitive for my liking. Here. What is this? No. Scoper. I was in the middle of something video game. Okay. How are you guys feeling, chat? You want some mood music? Let me. Here, I have my background music playing. You guys like that? Being homophobic, just like all the LGBT liberals. I hope you guys know that I genuinely, honest to God, I live in a place that I live there. Yes, that is the LGBT liberals. Yes. Shifty Shafts, we gotta go there. You know what? I'm proud. I'm proud to live in the USA. I'm proud to live in the USA. Think I do that good? You guys think I do that good, chat? I'm proud to live in the USA. I'm proud to live in the United States of America, where we chug beers and we go to 7-Eleven for our cigarettes. Right? That's good. I'm good. I'm gonna turn my music up because I feel like it. Alright, back to Fork Knife. We're gonna go into the Shifty Shafts. Lip bite. Alright. What have we got? A Striker Burst Rifle. That's not bad. If we see any other gamers, we'll... Oh, my chair is also... My chair is a little bit not what it should be. I moved the chair up a little bit. Yeah. It was a little bit difficult, a little bit catastrophic, but it's fine. Ooh, footsteps. That implies... Okay, that's fine. Their mistake was taking me on. Their mistake was thinking they had a shot. Oh shit. Shockwave grenade. I love grenades. My guns. You know, I was doing, I was working on a project today for my, my criminology class. Oh, is that a criminology class? No, it's about the American, like, criminal justice system, you know? The whole thing. The whole dang thing. And... MK7 assault rifle. Well, that's not as good as... Here we go. That's nice. I totally forgot what I was saying, by the way. I do that sometimes where I just ditz out and forget what the fuck I was doing. I do that very often. Many people in chat will know. I could take my Adderall. Should I do it, chat? Are we gonna have a cool, funky Adderall break? Yeah, we're gonna have a cool Adderall break. Oh, it's 8:14. Maybe we shouldn't. I'm going to bed soon. You know what? It's more immersive to play the game while mentally ill, while unmedicated. Bounty board? Yeah. I'll eliminate Jaynova. Now where is Jaynova? In this circle. Alright, guess we're heading to Jaynova. Like the convention, Jaynova convention. You know? I don't actually know what the Geneva Convention was, so I probably shouldn't just, like, make references to random historical, like, things that I don't know about. I'm gonna do it anyway because I think it's funny, but, like, in reality, I am not that smart, dude. I have no fucking clue what that is. Ooh, pond. Tanks. Not cool, not cool, tanks. Being a tank isn't very PogChamp of you. That's how you get canceled. How do I get canceled on Twitter? Wait, what did I do? Talking about the Geneva Convention? Talking about random shit you know nothing about? I want this gun! Oh wait, it's the one I have already. Whoops. Uh-oh. Oh! There we go, baby. I really need a shotgun. Come on. Combat SMG. Repair torch? Yeah, fuck that, man. I should probably get bandages. Alright. I need, did the bounty thing expire? No! I'm so sad. I still need to kill them. I'm still on a mission to kill J Cruiser. I don't remember. I should probably actually reload. Normally I just switch off to a different gun, but then that just leaves me stranded later on. Watch this person have, like, a one of those super good snipers. Should I approach the individual? Where do they go? Bro, I lost them. Genuinely, I fucking lost them. But I'm just running towards a tank now. Seems like it might be a bad idea. Bad idea, guys. Yeah, running towards a tank is usually not good because the tanks are a lot stronger than the people are. If you guys believe that. Dude. I'm so lost. I should reload this gun. I guess I'm gonna check this place out over here. Ah, fuck, I can't because the storm circle. You know what? Fuck the storm circle. I think I can. I just need to find, like, a chest or there we go, baby. Just something to help me. And there's nothing. Definitely a person there. I'm gaming too hard for Fortnite. It's a little sad, honestly. I just hate so bad that they, for some reason, they make NPCs that can shoot you and hurt you. Like, that's not a player, dude. This is a player versus player game. That's, like, the point. I'm gonna cry over this. Chest? Freezer? Okay, not a chest. It was a freezer. And that is gunfire. Sheesh. Oh! Boinked. Now this fucker's gonna aggro on me. Thanks. Just what I needed. Yeah. Fuck you. Didn't even hurt me. Didn't even manage to down my fucking game. You know? Didn't even do nothing. That's so faint. How is anyone out that far? I don't want to get shot at by guards again. That's not fun. Are these slurp things? If I go like this, if I break it, it gives me... Oh, toilet, baby. Come on. Give me some slurp juice. Med mist, that's not cool. That's not slurp juice. I mean, I'll take it, but it's not slurp juice. Can I use this to get me some slurp juice? No? I can't? Okay, cool. Yeah, I know, right? They give every fucking... They give them all fucking dumpies. It's like, all right, shawty. Come on, I saw that hoe. This person sounds like they're literally in the next room over. Dude. Not cool. Oh! No. I'm just like skedoinking. Yeah, baby! You've been skedoinked. Go fuck yourself. Oh, but there's a crown up there. I gotta get the crown, guys. Gotta get the crown. Where is it? Up here, baby? Hell yeah. I also gotta just... Yeah. I'm the best epic gamer around, we know. Here. I'll move this to second. Move number one back to this. Alright, baby. I'm ready to go. Off to the finals, I guess. And I'm the king. The king of the castle. And I have 5 seconds before the storm starts coming in for me. So, how are you guys enjoying the stream? Oh, dude. There we go. Ping. Yeah. That's what I like to see, a functioning... When I touch the middle button, it actually touches! I think, there's my middle button on my, mouse has just been, like, fucked lately. It doesn't work when I press it. I've never had anything not work when I press it before. That's a lie. My phone screen doesn't work when I press it. There's a guy up there. Yeah, danger. So true. I might let them, yeah, they can duke each other out. They can do that. I'll let them narrow it down to whoever's the best, because I am already the king of the lobby. So by that logic, you know, they're gonna duke it out, and then whoever wins is gonna get to fight me, because I'm like the big bad boss, you know. They're terrified. They're, like, quaking in their boots at the thought of maybe having to go against me. It's okay, though. It's okay. In time, they'll learn. And, I mean, not everyone can be the best. That's just the way it works. You know? Oh, back to Shifty Shafts. What a beautiful circle of life, you know? I didn't slide for enough meters. Oh, there we go. If I see anyone here, I'm gonna fucking bop them. Where did that come from? Up there. But where? I am so focused right now. I am in, like, the fucking... There we go. Come on. 2 people left? I gotta reload this. No! No! I lost my crown. This is it for me. This is it. This is... I am so ill. Am I level 9? Hey, I'm level 9! In case you want to see my... What is this? Win a duos match. Yeah. Let's see. I want to see my... Is it going to actually be able to show my whole career? First appearance, season 4! That's not true. That's not true. I played before 2020. I guess on this account. But I think I'm using the same account that I used to use when I was younger. Or maybe it's... Let me see. Am I still friends with... Who? Yeah, I'm still friends with the same people. Who knows? Maybe they just didn't implement the career thing until that point. Yeah, here I played a little bit of Fork Knife. Played some more. This is my account level. I don't know what that means, but that's kind of cool. I feel like another solo match might just drain my life force. Is Savannah playing? If Savannah's playing, then maybe her and I could play together. She's pretty good. Though the thing is, I don't like playing doubles that much because it's hard to rely on another person, you know? Because I very much am always like moving. I it's hard to keep track of another person. Cause like, yeah, they're there to help you, but only if you're together. And if you're on your own, it's like you versus a double team. So you're gonna get fucked. In both ends. Wait! You wanna play doubles? Dude, I'm returning to lobby right now. Bet. That's so funny. That is so funny. I'm just bitching about how much I don't like playing doubles. You're like, you wanna play doubles? Sure, man. Sure. I'm Angeloception, just as usual. If you want, you can join my Discord server. I think there's a link to that. Should be in my about section or like some shit like that. Or you could do !! Discord in the chat. That also should show you the Discord link. I'll be honest, that Discord, never use it for nothing. We could use in-game VC, but like that's too much work for me because I have to hold down the button. It's like, ugh. But yeah, I'll play duos. Just like add me, and once you actually download Fortnite, is it gonna take you like a forever to download Fortnite? It's cool if it does. I'll just play another round in the meantime. Oh my god, I'm hungry, bro. I ate soup for dinner. And by ate soup, I mean I put it in a big cup and I drank it, but I was playing Minecraft, so I kept on getting zoned out in the game because I was listening to a podcast. So I would get super zoned out, and then I would go back to my soup, and the soup would be slightly colder than before. And every time I drank it, it was just a little bit, like, more uncomfortable to drink because it was just slightly colder than before. Soup is best at a certain point. And after that point, it's just like an arch downward. There's really like a bell curve there. Yeah. This of the soup enjoyability. The soup was actually too hot at a certain point, and I didn't know how that would taste, but it's like, it reminded me too much of drinking a cup of tea. Because when you drink a cup of tea, you know, I like to heat my tea really hot so that when it steeps better. And when I mix in the sugar, it mixes in nice. And then it's a nice, perfect, clear consistency throughout. I'm a bitch about my tea. And then you cool it down and you drink it at a hot temperature and you're like, yes, this is good. But the soup was at the tea temperature, which fucked me up. How fucked is my brain that I'm this specific about things? Is this normal? Am I stupid? Am I weird? dude. I don't care. I'm a swag epic gamer either way. My eyes kind of hurt and I want to turn off my light, but I can't turn off my light or else you guys won't be able to see me. Dude, you weren't here for the beginning of the stream, so I get to retell the same story. When I first started playing Fortnite, I was playing on a laptop that I used mainly for art and like drawing. It was like one of those touch screens. It was like a 2-in-1, so it worked well, you know. I'll be honest, with the Discord, I'm not even a mod in my own Discord. I used to be the owner, but my account got banned, or it got deleted. Oh well. But, yeah, when I started playing Fortnite, I was on, it was a 2-in-1, so it's like the laptop flipped over on itself. And it turned into like just a little tablet that you could touch screen, you could draw on with this little stylus. So that's what I always did, and it was wonderful and epic, and I loved that computer, but it was not built for video games. Jesus Christ, no, it wasn't. That was the last thing on its mind was video games. That computer it was basically a Chromebook. But I got a Chromebook before that, and it pissed me off so bad how you couldn't download any executable files. Like, anything actually decent. Like, you couldn't download. It was all, like, cloud-based. I was like, fuck that, dude. No way. No way in hell. So, I switched it out for an actual computer. But it did not run video games, and I would try to play Fortnite. It was so bad. It was so bad. I was so... Toilet paper! Oh my god, guys! Quick! Get the toilet paper! We're gonna run out! Do you guys remember the toilet paper scare? That's probably one of the funniest fucking things in the world. How people thought that they were gonna run out of toilet paper? Dude. Ugh. COVID was really something else. I've been thinking about it lately today, just because I was rereading a fan fiction that I wrote that took place during COVID. And that was like one of the plot points was that this was happening during COVID. And so I was rereading it and like being reminded like, oh yeah, that was like a thing. That was an actual thing that happened, man. That was funny. I feel bad for, like, obviously it's not cool how, like, actual people died and stuff. I wasn't worried about it, really. Like, there wasn't anything for me to worry about. Like, I'm a able-bodied person. I'm not, like, gonna die if I get sick. And I didn't, like, live with any... Oh, that's actually not true. I actually did live with my, mom. I still do. I didn't leave her. I lived with my mom, and she was going through chemo at the time, I think. So she was one of those people that you had to like be careful around. I guess yeah, that's one of the reasons I was not really allowed to see my friends and stuff at all, because that was like a big no-no. I spent most of COVID watching Unus on Us. Because, at the time, that was all I had to do. Like, there was nothing else to do. So I just would watch Unus on Us day in, day out. And that's how I caught up. I caught up in order to, like, be on a normal pace. I hope you guys all know what I'm talking about, the YouTube channel I'm talking about. Hopefully you guys know. If you don't, that's, you know, your loss, man. But it was the channel created by Markiplier and Ethan Crank Gameplays that they did for 1 year before they deleted it all. And I didn't know about it for a long time. But as soon as I found out about it by one of my friends showing it to me, first video I ever saw was the pole dancing video. Great introduction to the series. My friend showed it to me, and I was like, oh, holy shit, that's Ethan Crank Gameplays. I forgot about that guy. Because the thing is, when I was little, my gay awakening was realizing I liked Ethan Crank Gameplays, and that was how I... Yeah, fuck you, bitch. You die like a stupid idiot. Dead. Yeah, bitch. Okay, I'm sorry for being mean. I feel a bit bad now. I didn't need to be that mean. I didn't have to call them the B word. That's not a nice thing. Oh, now I'm sad. Why do I have to be such a prick? I can't tell what's a bit and what isn't at this point. Ooh, is that can I drive that? That'd be cool if I could actually- Ooh. Oh, fuck. Alright. Healing up real quick. Do you know Solar very well? We're streamer friends. Yeah, we're not, like, super... We're not close, like... we're not really super close. I would like to get closer with them. I'd like to get to know them better, because they seem, like, really cool. And from what I've seen... Like, we're like, mutuals on... It's like I wouldn't say most socials. Oh, I have a heavy sniper rifle. I could totally. Where'd they go? Totally lost that person. Alright, that was really easy. I'll let this reload. Ooh! Alrighty. Who else? Who's next? Who wants some? He's your boyfriend? Oh my god. Okay, good on you, I guess. My last... I didn't talk about my last boyfriend. That would be so unfair to him. My last boyfriend, he was a gem. He really was. Him and I aren't in contact anymore, because the breakup was pretty bad. But, yeah, you know how it goes. But, shit. You guys, like, know each other in real life? That's so cool. Well, maybe you don't know each other in real life. How would I know? Oh, that gun really doesn't do much damage. This is a pretty shitty gun. I shouldn't use that. Hey! There's a chest. Maybe there's something good inside. Let's see. Fortnite God? Where? Striker burst assault rifle. You know what? Better than what I have now. This sounds really close, so I'm gonna whip out the boinker boinker shotgun. Getting SMG. Easy. Who's shooting? I don't know if that was me. But knowing how stupid I am, it probably wasn't me. Alright, I'm running away. I'm going into the circle. I got a gun. It's a combat SMG. Alright, that's pretty good. And now I gotta keep running. Shit. Playing D&D? How the fuck do you play D&D? Dude. Are you talking about something? Please tell me you're not talking about the same D&D I'm thinking of, like Dungeons and Dragons. Like, literally the game of D&D. Because if that's what you're talking about, dude, What? When I play that, I have to give it my undivided attention if I'm playing D&D. Dude, you're gonna have to leave. You're gonna have to leave, there's no way you're gonna be able to focus fully. That takes so much concentration on my part, because I'm really stupid. Oh. Is this person gonna- Yeah, baby. Come over here. Ooh-wee. Oh, baby. Oh, tank, tank, tank. Run, run, run. Tank, tank, tank. No good, no good, no good, no good. I'd rather run towards the gunfire and away from the tank. Run towards the gunfire, away from the tank. Run towards the gunfire, away from the tank. I don't like tanks because they're scary. And also because they're stronger than humans. Humans are not as strong as tanks. I wish they were, but that would be fake. Do you like these bars? You have a different branch of mental illness. Yeah. My ADHD is really shit. Like, it's so bad. And I think my doctor fucked something up because I have 3 bottles of the same pills. And these are, like, almost full bottles. They still have plenty of pills left in them. I have 3 bottles of the same pills. And he keeps prescribing me more. But I don't have any ADHD medication. I'm completely out. So, I don't know. He's retiring soon. So, maybe it's, like, a little funny haha gotcha thing. Maybe it's, like, a prank. Because he's retiring soon. So, like, maybe that's his... This is, like, last hurrah. He's gonna epic prank me by giving me the wrong meds. I think that's plausible. Right? Oh my god, people getting lost in the storm, bro. Ah. Oh, this is getting tight. I'm gonna have to kill people soon. Oh, so focused. Eggs give you bounce. I can't really go in there because if you go in there, NPCs will start shooting at you. So I don't even know if that gunfire is coming from a real person or just like an NPC. Alright, we're in gamer mode. We're in gamer mode. Alright, I'm just checking out the terrain. Who I'm up against. Ooh. I'm trying to crouch, baby! Did I really just... Okay. I called Fortnite the video game, baby. You're in a relationship with Solar. I'm in a relationship with Fortnite. That sounds like something I would actually say. I'm in a fucking tank, bitch. Fuck you, bitch. Oh. What? No way. No way. Bullshit. That is absolute bullshit, bro. No fucking way. Dude. I'm like, my body is telling me, please stop playing Fortnite. But my heart, it's telling me I gotta keep on going. Fortnite installing 4%, baby. Good luck. I feel like physically ill. I've been streaming for so... let me return to the lobby. I don't think there's anything else I could really do tonight. I mean, aside from if Ari is playing Valorant. No, Ari's probably playing... Oh, Ari's playing Valorant. I could switch over to Valorant, which is gonna really be sad for you if you're downloading Fortnite now. If I went and played Valorant with my homie. Yeah, Valorant is too slow for this anyways. Vala is dope AF. Do you play? If you play it, bro. Shit, we could play together. Only, well, you're probably correct. Yeah, we could play Valorant, man. I would totally do. It might fuck my stream. It might fuck my stream, but there's a small possibility it won't. And that's a risk I'm willing to take. You know what? That is a risk I'm willing to take. Let's see. Valorant, baby. Open that up. Hell yeah. How do you play Valorant on a laptop? Do you have a trackpad? I'm sorry. I'm getting up. I'm getting loud. But if you have a trackpad, dude, it's to install an update. What the fuck? If it makes me restart my computer, then I'll have to stop my... But oh no, I don't have to update it. I'm easy. That's easy. I'm good. You guys know my mom forced me to get press on nails, and when I say she forced me to get press on nails, I mean she yelled. She told me I like had to sit down at the table. She was like, "Let me do your nails," and I was like, "Okay, fine." It was so sad. But today I got a compliment on these nails, but from my chiropractor who wears a toupee, and it's really obvious, and I I feel bad for the guy, but that's such a weird and transphobic hill to die. Dude, weird and transphobic is like the definition of my mother. She, you know what she said, the other day she said I was allowed to change my name, but Oh, dropped to 30 frames per second. Great. Let me switch my... Listen, I just gotta... Mode auto here. Here. Hopefully it'll see. Yeah, Fortnite. There you go. Not Fortnite. Performance mode. All right. Let me hope my stream normalizes itself. Get these press on nails or else. Yeah. But first of all, yeah, this chiropractor that I went to, he complimented my nails. I think he's a fucking pedophile. Not to say nothing. Yeah, you're good luck, man. Good luck. But yeah, it is a weird and transphobic hill to die. My mom said I could change my name, but only if I changed my... I could change my name only if it's a female name. And here's the thing, is my name is Angelo, and I've gone by Angelo for a while now. I mean, I've been trans for fucking God knows how long, dude. I came out to her like the day I figured it out, because I was so confident that it wasn't going to be a problem. Ugh. Jesus. Oh, I need to change this to not Fortnite. Let me change my stream info. Epic, not Fortnite gay. Not Fortnite gay real. And now let me switch this to Valorant. But it was funny because my mom was like going through and and she was going through like a list of names and like reading them out and trying to convince me each name should be the one that I get. It doesn't run that well. I'm really hoping it doesn't lag out super bad. It's right now it's giving me a 59 frames per second and I'm not even tabbed in. So I'm a little bit worried, but hopefully it doesn't lag me too bad. Dude, I think I might genuinely have to like dip for a minute to get a snack because I am super hungry. Super, super hungry. Very, very hungry. I want a snack. I don't know what we're gonna have in the kitchen. That'll be a mystery for you guys to figure out, I guess. Are you... Okay. I'm gonna... Oh, yeah! I'm sorry, man! Yeah. Sorry. I'm gonna do an ad break real quick while I go run and grab a snack and grab another water. You guys just wait here. I will be back in a minute. Alrighty, chat. I am back. I don't know how long I was gone for. I couldn't find any food. Oh my goodness, that's an interesting username. Okay. Awesome. Oh, I need to put this on. Oh shit. Performance mode. I might have to fuck with a bit of settings. I think I have all of my graphic settings on low. Bloom, distortion off, cast shadows off, improve clarity. Bro. Ugh. This is like as low as it gets. And let me add you. Is your mommy? Okay, that worked, I guess. You good with doing a few spike rushes? Something like that, like, because I think I'm... Illinois? Fuck Illinois, bro. What is your... Why is your ping like that, dude? Let's see. Oh, you... What the fuck? Oregon, bro. Also, I turned my camera off because that's stupid and gay for cameras, dude. Hold on. I mean, I assume you can't, like, Discord call. Well, yeah, I'm ready. Cue. I assume you can't, like, Discord call. Yeah, hold on. Yes. Because, you're also doing D&D right now. Good luck with that. If you have any, like, fucking role... if you have to be, like, role-playing stuff. Ooh! I found this... You know those little chocolate Easter eggs that you get in your Easter basket when you're a kid? I found some of them in the freezer. Not in the freezer. In the fridge. So now I'm gonna...
Please understand.
Uh-oh. What kind of lobby did I get into? Oh my god, this is such a good little egg.
Please understand that, like, I will only be able to half hear you.
Hello.
Oh, are you talking in the team thing? I don't know what my team talking thing is. I'll figure out that button, hold on. Is this team speak? Oh, there, I found it. Hope my audio doesn't double for you. Oh well, I don't care. Your fault, not mine. I got a water bottle, and I also got, some food. I'm so excited. Yes. Oh, shit, I totally forgot to... I forgot to lock in. I'm sorry. That was my bad. I totally forgot. I was like, wow, this other team is stalling. Damn. And I realized, I thought like someone else in my team wasn't locked in or something. I'm excited to see how, oh, yep, 50 frames, of course. Stream quality went in the basement. Never coming back up. My gaming ability? Probably going down. Oh shit, my fucking laptop's gonna die. Oh shit. Hold on, let me rework some. Enemy spotted A. I forget how this game works.
their vision.
Come on, come on. What? Rude. Alright, I'm gonna fuck with some controls.
72 on raise, 55 on sage.
Okay. Hold on. Oh shit, but this is also toggled to V, so that's not okay. Spike planted.
Last player standing.
I guess I'll do this to Q.
I'm ready to die.
I was gonna. No. No, no, no. Whatever I had it at before was better. This was V. This was something. I think this was Q. I just want to change it so that my, my talkie talk. Alright, I fixed my mouse so it works. So I can talk and annoy you. Primary goal is to annoy. Secondary goal is to entertain. I can't. What? Okay. I think this was, I think I messed up some buttons and some,
Little help at A? What the fuck?
So it's supposed to be- No, I had it right first. Q, C, V. Oh, man. I can't. Jesus. This is so rough.
Last round in the half. Deep breaths, everyone. Your hearts are pounding. Feeling safe.
Is the corpse heaven or hell?
Oh!
One enemy remaining.
Okay. I definitely had this as C and this as Q.
Out of charges. Switching sides. Now they're dead.
I think. I forgot what my old keybinds were. I'm gonna have to literally check back in the VOD. Because I forgot my old keybinds and now I'm gonna be all fucky wucky when I play. So I was trying to do something cool, but then it wasn't cool anymore.
Seventy-two Viper.
Reloading. Last player standing.
44 on Sage.
Bruh. How the fuck was I supposed to do that? I'm so sorry for like the stream watchers who have the most dog shit, the most dog shit video quality. Apologies.
Get out of
I'm literally just aiming to fucking hit them.
Yo,
at this
Sage,
point.
Were you good at res? No.
What the fuck?
Dude.
GG. Sorry.
Defenders win.
Dude, are you still good to play this while you're doing D&D? I'm a bit worried for you. All right, I guess we're going to keep on going then. Damn. I might honestly end my stream. I don't know if that's going to change if you want to play or not, but I might end it because it really is fucking up my compute, like my stream. Like, Valorant just doesn't run good for my computer. I know, it fucking blows for my viewers because I'm so awesome and epic and so good at the game. But, yeah, guys, I mean, thank you so much for coming. I'm gonna see if I can raid someone. There's no one really to raid. Oh, that sucks. Are you kidding? Damn. Well, I'm gonna end up stream, guys. Thank you so much for watching, but it's not gonna be fun if you guys have to watch it at such low quality. I'm sorry, guys. I'll see you guys next stream. Bye-bye.